with the big one being the Ozark Mountain Daredevils on July 4th. That's going to be fantastic.
So I think that for me, the biggest takeaway is not maybe an individual piece of information, but it's an understanding that the Ozarks is complex. And it's much different than people maybe think that it is sometimes, but that it's also a much more intriguing place, perhaps, and that there's a lot more to learn and understand about the region